And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity.
That's it. He's out. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What a move.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done.
Whoa,
he's measuring. How awesome was that?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And he goes for the neckbreaker.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, good Lord, what are we going to see here?
Uh-oh, we might want to move.
No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
Stay down, stay down. Oh, this isn't good. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Looks like a car wreck out there. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
And he gets back in the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And he gets back in. This could be it. Wow, that is just dangerous. And will this be it?
Hey, he's going for it again. Mr. Macho's been dominant so far.
Take a look at that again.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Watch it. He's busted wide open.
And here we see it from this angle. Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
We got a couple of highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. I can't believe this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, Rookie McDonald.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.